just the shadow of my smile. What if I...
Hi, you know, very often people say that, wow, they're amazed at how well behaved our animals are at the hospital and how come none of the animals ever complain. And look at this. This is the result of an encounter with a stray cat. So let me put my glasses until it heals completely. You know, for the last couple of weeks, we had a new member, a new person coming, joining the team. His name is Sergio. He's responsible for the new cinematography of this channel, and he's responsible for the creation of some incredible images. I needed someone to come with me on these journeys and to spend some time with me in order to show you, you know, what it is that we really do and how it is to look at us from a different perspective. His contribution, I think, is being great, and you know, everybody loves it so far. Well, not everybody. There's always someone that has something negative to say, but mostly everybody. So for the last couple of weeks, Sergio came on board, and with Sergio also came his dog, Buster. Buster is a beautiful beagle that is spending some time with me and with us, and is coming, you know, on these trips with me and Sergio in the car. You know, we like to have him around, and he's a great addition to the team as well. So I thought today I would like to show you some images, and you know, this is Buster. This is the new member, newest member of our family.
Nothing is gonna change me. Nothing.
Buster is the newest member of our family, the team. He's had a great life. He was born in Spain. Then he moved with Sergio to Panama, from there to Costa Rica. So he's had a great life full of exotic locations and, you know, beautiful experiences. Really, he's been very lucky to be with Sergio and Sergio to be with him. And in the process and in the, you know, along the way, they've taken amazing images. So I just wanted to introduce you to Buster and some of the things that he has done in his life. And, you know, well, there you go. Another member of the family and another integral part of this channel. So guys, thank you very much for being here. Thanks for your time. Tomorrow we're gonna go on a trip. We're gonna deliver our doggy Gordy home. She's been adopted. She's gonna go home tomorrow. And then on Wednesday, we are gonna have Laika surgery. So thank you very much for being here. Thanks for your support. And please don't forget, let me take my glasses out of there for that. Please don't forget that everything we do here can only happen thanks to the contributions and the support of our friends. About a year and a half ago, I set up a Patreon page. There's a link here. You can go there, you can select the level of support that you can give us on a monthly basis and join us. Everything you see here can only happen if we have your help. So please, if you can, join us on Patreon. Thank you. And then, put my glasses. See you tomorrow. Join us on Patreon. Thank you.